Hello everyone and welcome to another Cornix tutorial. In this video, I will demonstrate how to create trades based on signals when not using auto trading. As you probably know, when using the Cornix auto trading feature, every time a signal is posted in the group, a trade will be created for you completely automatically. However, there are cases where you might not be interested in using auto trading but still want to create trades based on group signals. This might be the case if you are a user in our beginner plan which doesn't have access to auto trading, or if you do have access to auto trading but wish to modify some of the trade details before it is created. Please note that when creating the trades manually based on signals using the methods described in this video, any future updates to the signals will not be automatically applied to your trades. On the contrary, when trading automatically, any future changes that are made to the signal will be applied to your trades automatically. For the purposes of this demo, let's assume I want to follow this ADA BTC signal that was just posted in the demo channel. Cornix will allow you to follow the signal and create a trade based on the signal using a few different methods. The first, fastest method is to use the follow buttons at the bottom of the signal you are interested in following. When a signal is posted in a group that is supported by Cornix, our bot will automatically attach the follow buttons at the bottom of the signal. These buttons will allow you to easily create trades based on the signal. The first button, labeled one-click follow, as the name suggests, will allow you to create a trade based on the signal with one click. When using one-click follow, Cornix will use your trading configuration to determine the configuration of the trade that will be created for you. For more information about the configuration of automated trades, please watch the other videos in the playlist. The second follow button will allow you to have more fine-grained control on the trade that will be created by letting you modify the trade information like the trade prices, the entry and take profit strategies, the trailing configuration, and more before creating the trade. In some cases, the follow buttons will not be automatically added to the signal. For example, the second demo channel I'm in is not integrated with Cornix. As you can see, when a signal is posted, the follow buttons are not automatically attached to the signal. Another case where the follow buttons might be missing is if the signal message is invalid. This case would be easy to identify if you see that the other signals in the channel do have the buttons and then a specific signal does not. To use the follow signal button, start by clicking the button and proceed to click the start button at the bottom of your conversation with the trading bot. The bot will now show you the signal information and the current signal status. If you decide to open a trade on the signal, click the Proceed to Trade Preview button. From this point forward, the process to create a trade is similar to the process when using the other two methods via the Open Signal section or using the import functionality. These two methods will also allow you to modify the trade details before creating it, similarly to the case when using the follow buttons. Let's quickly go over them before explaining the rest of the trade creation process in detail. To follow a signal via the Open Signals section, navigate to your conversation with the trading bot, click on Signals and then on Open Signals, and proceed to select a group from the list. Please note that you will only be able to see groups that are supported by Cornix and you are subscribed to. You can see the list of available groups by navigating to the Bot Configuration section and selecting the Channels option. In the next screen, choose a symbol and then select the client you wish to create a trade in. Now, let's proceed and see the final method to create a trade based on a signal. To use the Import Signal functionality, navigate to the bot, click on Signals, and proceed to select the Import option. Proceed to copy the signal text and send it to the bot. The Import Signal functionality is extremely powerful and will allow you to follow any signal, even one that was posted in a group that is not supported by Cornix. As I explained before, when using the second Follow Signal button, the Open Signal section, or the Import Signal functionality, you will eventually reach this screen which includes the trade details. For the rest of the video, I will go over the rest of the trade creation process after seeing this screen. The bot will now display all the details of the trade that will be created. If after reviewing your trade information you still want to continue with the trade creation, click the Confirm button. If you wish to edit some of the trade details like the target prices, the strategies, or the trailing configuration, click the Edit button. In this case, I'm interested in modifying the first target price to a slightly higher price. To do that, click the Edit button, copy the message text and paste it in the text box, and proceed to change the information according to your preference. When you're done making modifications to the trade message, send it back to the bot. In the next two screens, you will need to choose the amount you want to use to create the trade. In this first screen, you will choose the new amount to use, which is the pair amount you want to place in the new entry targets that will be created. For example, in this case, since I'm creating a trade on ADA BTC, the new amount will represent the Bitcoin amount that will be used to create the entry orders. To choose your desired new amount, either click on a button that corresponds to the amount or write another amount in the text box. Please note that the bot might not display some percentages options in case they correspond to amounts that are lower than the minimum you can open an order on in the exchange. If you choose to use an amount that is not shown in one of the displayed options, please make sure to insert an amount that is between the minimum and maximum that is displayed at the top of the message. In the next screen, you will be asked to select an existing amount to use in the trade. The existing amount is the amount of coins you already have in the client that can be immediately used to place the take profit orders. For example, in this case, I can add my existing ADA coins in the trade. When selecting both a new amount and an existing amount, the bot will create take profit targets immediately on the existing amount and keep updating them with additional amounts when pending entry targets are filled. If you don't have enough coins to open at least one take profit target on your existing coins, then you will not see this screen and will skip directly to the next stage. In this last step, choose if you wish to close the trade if the first take profit target is reached before any entry is filled. The bot will now notify you that your trade was created successfully. You can go back to the open trade section of the bot to see the current trade status. As mentioned before, when following the signals manually using the method we described, any future updates to the signal will not be automatically applied to your trade. To update your trade in that case, you can use the update or cancel buttons that will be attached to the updated signal. For more information, please visit the links in the description. This is it for this video. I will see you next time.